At Kostenica in the south of Croatia, the conclusion is much the same. Here they have Serbian irregulars up against them across the river Una and on roads to the west of the city. Most of the inhabitants, though not all, have fled. The Croatian Special Forces commander, who is himself no ordinary foot soldier, is determined to hold on to every inch of territory at whatever the cost, which in his case could be high. What do you think of the chances of a peaceful settlement?
It's already long gone, because our politicians have tried so much. They've killed our police officers, they cut them in pieces, they tortured them, and we're still talking, and right now we got the green light to defend ourselves. We won't attack them, you know? But if they shoot at us, we have the right to defend ourselves.